How are you?
Good. Happy Thanksgiving.
Thank you. And you look great.
Thank you. Thank you for picking me up. I appreciate it.
No problem. And let me tell you, this is my favorite holiday of the year. I am famished. What's mom got working?
Well, there's been a little change.
Wait, at the time?
No. Here's the deal, Neil. I kind of thought it would be nice if you and I brought them Thanksgiving dinner.
Here's what we need to do. You go back up to your apartment, you get anything you think we might need. Pots, pans, pot holders, anything like that. I'm gonna go out and buy a bunch of food. We're gonna cook Thanksgiving dinner in the car.
We're gonna cook it in the car.
Did I stutter? Go. Hey, what do you got?
Well, I got some serving dishes and some pans and a few baskets.
Let me show you what we got. We got all the staples of a salad, breadcrumbs, carrots, a lot of good fiber. We're gonna have potatoes, yams, sweet potatoes. We got nuts. We got stuffing, homemade cornbread stuffing. We got a ham. This is a beautiful ham. It's gonna turn so nice. We also have some sliced turkey. It's already sliced. We don't even have to worry about the bone. We got succotash, and we're gonna make biscuits. We're gonna have homemade biscuits. This is gonna be the greatest meal ever, and we're all gonna do it in the car. Are you ready to take on this adventure?
Yes.
Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna set up a double boiler. You ready for this?
In the car?
In the car. Here we go.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started.
Go up to the glove compartment, see if you can find like three or four little orange marmalade things that come from Bob Evans.
So where exactly are we going to cook these?
These are going in the engine. V8 Hemi. Can you say that?
Just jump into it. Y'all hear about it? Please do it. Get started. Get stupid.
Don't worry. We're going to get in the car now, and we're going to drive. And we'll make the rest of the food on the way, but we'll stop periodically to check this out, okay? So cover this, and we're out of here. All right, now here, you're gonna have to make the salad as we're going. So here's some tomatoes, croutons, all of these, celery, carrots, lettuce.
How am I supposed to do that?
All right, look at these. What do you want to cut on? We got Bob Seger, we got Bruce Springsteen, we got Journey, Frankie Goes to Hollywood, Joan Jett, Queen, Cars, U2, Huey Lewis, Cyndi Lauper, Michael Jackson, Styx.
Totally Huey Lewis.
Huey Lewis. All right, let's cut on. Okay, put these guys on your lap. I'm gonna load up a couple more things. We're out of here. Don't forget to wear your seatbelt. Safety first. All right, this is gonna be the greatest day of your life. You're gonna remember this forever.
Yeah, I know that. Well, you wanna cut through the city or you wanna take 95?
Let's take 95. It might be more conducive for chopping. You know how to make a salad, right?
Well, yeah.
All right, that big knot, you gotta get that big knot out of there.
No.
Banging on the dash once.
Don't hit the airbag.
Well, I don't want to do that. Nothing will deploy. Hey, look at that cute church over there.
Oh!
Alright, now, pull this knot out. There you go. Now you're cooking. Alright, looks good. Now you gotta throw some carrots in.
Watch where you're going. Watch the...
This is the way we're cooking.
This far from a truck!
Alright.
I got it, okay?
Yeah, here
we go. Everybody,
I know this looks kind of weird, but this is how we're going to cook these biscuits. Okay, here we go. Get ready. Wow, that was awesome.
God, they smell great.
Isn't this wonderful?
Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here.
Yeah, isn't it perfect? I got these little creamers here. We're going to use these for our milk.
Time your guest is still just some bang your spine. Just bob your head like me, Apple D.
Oh, looks beautiful.
Looks magical.
All right, let's mix this thing up. We got the turkey, the gravy, we got the ham, we got the succotash, we got the cornbread stuffing, we got the mashed potatoes, we got the sweet potatoes, we got the pumpkin pie. What am I missing? And the biscuits.
Oh, here they come. Oh.
Well, I hope Neil's a good cook.
You look fine.
You sure?
Yeah, you look great.
They're coming up the walk.
Oh, there they come. Oh.
Hello.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Look at this. What a surprise.
Oh, look at that.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
How are you? These are some nice warm biscuits.
Oh, looks wonderful. Thank you. That looks great.
Yeah, we got a bunch more in the car. I'm going to head on out and get everything else we need.
Oh.